Lesson 3. Using fossil fuels to generate electricity.
Electricity is typically generated in a power plant. At the beginning of the process, a fuel is burned to release thermal energy. Common fuels include oil, coal, and natural gas.
This thermal energy is used to heat water to make steam. The steam is directed through pipes and used to turn a device called a turbine. The kinetic energy of the turbine is used to spin a generator. A generator transforms kinetic energy into electrical energy. The electrical energy travels down wires to homes and businesses.
It is likely that if you flip a light switch, the electricity you are using to make the bulb light up was generated from burning oil, coal, or natural gas to create steam. See the following figure to understand the steps to generate electricity.
One, fuel burns. Two, steam rises. Three, steam turns turbines. Four, turbines turn generators. Five, electrical energy is transferred to homes.
Repeat after me. Electricity is typically generated in a power plant.
Electricity is typically generated in a power plant.
At the beginning of the process, a fuel is burned to release thermal energy.
At the beginning of the process, a fuel is burned to release thermal energy.
Common fuels include oil, coal, and natural gas.
Common fuels include oil, coal, and natural gas.
The kinetic energy of the turbine is used to spin a generator.
The kinetic energy of the turbine is used to spin a generator.
The electrical energy travels down wires to homes and businesses.
The electrical energy travels down wires to homes and businesses.
Please click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.